let's go through all the gears if we can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. This shouldn't play a factor today. We're expecting it to remain dry all the way through. Okay, good parking there, mate. Now we need to make sure we get a great launch as the race starts. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid is formed. Be ready with the clutch. back into P2. That's P2 now. We'll be right back. last incident, mate. Thank you. sure to warm up the tyres and brakes. Warm the tyres and brakes throughout the lap, please. Expecting any changes to the weather today, it should be dry throughout. Superb parking there, mate. Let's make sure we get the edge on the surrounding drivers as the lights go out. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. your MFD for a new strategy option. Copy. make a mistake. We'll be right back. head down and let's get it done.